ACT Health Minister Meegan Fitzharris has called for an investigation into workplace practices at Calvary Hospital, following allegations of systemic bullying and harassment. The calls come following an investigation by the Sunday Canberra Times that revealed allegations of a toxic culture for hospital employees, with bullying rampant across multiple departments. Both former and current staff at the hospital said those who raised concerns about bullying would often have the investigation turn on themselves, with false allegations of improper workplace conduct made up about them as part of a smear campaign. The ACT branch of the Australian Medical Association also called for an investigation into the hospital this week. Ms. Fitzharris said she had spoken to the chief executive of Little Company of Mary, the company that operates Calvary Hospital, Martin Bowles, to make sure the hospital would look into the allegations. "I have asked Mr. Bowles to provide assurance that there are appropriate processes in place at Calvary to report workplace cultural issues, and that Calvary is investigating and responding to the concerns raised in the media, particularly in relation to allegations of workplace bullying and complaints investigation procedures," she said. "I echo the call from the AMA for these matters to be investigated." Ms. Fitzharris said ACT Health would not tolerate bullying and harassment within Canberra Hospital.